Hi guys, it's me Logan, and this is my second video. My first video I showed you how to make bubblegum slime, and the video turned out really good, I think, but I reached back some time limit, which is 10 minutes, so the video just shut up, so I didn't get to show you guys the end result, so I'm in my room right now. I still have Christmas decorations in the end of April. Actually, tomorrow was May 1st, so yeah, so I will show you the slime. And use just a tiny bit more borax, but I do like it. I like the thick texture of it, the thick creaminess of it. I think this is a bubblegum slime is supposed to be like. I've never felt it before, but I do like this. It's like a cream cheese slime, like less thick and not as much cornstarch, but this slime is really good. I really like it. This is just what it looked like. So this is obviously a part 2 from the first video that I'm going to be showing you how to make this slime. And it's really yummy. It's really like that. I don't know, I really like it. Another best milk slime, butter slime, fishbowl slime, foam slime, and I will be opening an Etsy shop soon, and you can buy my slime. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I cannot speak. So I'm gonna go before I mess up on any other words. Bye.